Today we're taking a look at the Diamondbacks collection owned by Ken Kendrick. This is one of the greatest vintage sports card collections out there. It was at the National. Some of the most iconic cards in the hobby in high grades like 8s, 9s, and 10s. Now I was going to narrate over each card originally, but I'm still not feeling too well post-National, so I apologize for that, but I do hope you guys enjoy some of these cards. It was amazing seeing them in person.
Just tell me you got a picture of that.
Well, I'm making YouTube videos and we're commenting on this.
Awesome.
Watch the video.
There's a fly on there.
That's just so funny. I don't know why it's a
dad's name.
Yeah. Holy moly. That's the same exact card that I have.
I guess the album's a higher grade.
A little bit.
What's yours?
I traded it.
Where was it?
Mine was trimmed.
So it's not that I get it. Yeah, this stamp is probably my favorite one.
That card's cool. I don't know who it is, but the card is just like the color is
Ty Cobb. Yeah. The Tigers. Over here to open it and get the shoe to fly out. Thank you.
Free spin of the prize.